Rivas waits for the signal from the sideline, and we're underway in Houston. Hill's just sandwiched there. The ball goes straight back up to Kealia Ohai. Now she's against Kennedy, cuts it to her right, shoots to the back post. Oh my, Ohai! What a goal for Kealia Ohai, her 27th of her career, all for the Houston Dash. Pickett gets herself into the attacking third. Oh, what a move by Pickett. Picks her head up, far post! But so's Prince, so there's no one out there, but Rachel Daly with a nice little button hook run, and she is all alone. Daly, right into Kottmeyer.
And as Daly is almost too much time and space, good save to come out and close down that angle.
Plays it back to Hill. Runners need to get into the box. It's Marta, far post, off the bar!
Marta gets on it, but just jumps a little too late, gets underneath it, sends that one ricocheting off the crossbar.
Has Marta, she's gonna find its way to her somehow. Left foot! Oh, Marta. She almost snuck that one in. And it gets pushed out wide. Prince to her left foot. And Kottmeyer with an important tip around. Sends it in with her right. Far post. Who is it again? Amber Brooks, tipped over by Kottmeyer.
And skill by Ubogagu.
Oh, Prince. What a touch by Kottmeyer, but Prince is working the right side. With her golden left foot, she sends it into the box. Weatherholt keeps it alive. Hill with the nutmeg! And she's offside. Got me excited about that one, because Rachel Hill has been threatening and threatening, and they're just a little too quick to get in behind. Marta swings it into the back post. And if you're Alana Kennedy, your eyes get wide when you see the service that Marta just put into the box. The Dash looking for that first win at home, and they got it.